Here we are, few minutes, few hours, couple of hours away from the iPhone X launch, and there are some biggest surprise and leaks which has come across. So yeah, let's go through and see what are the surprises stored in for the iPhone X. The latest leak coming in is pointing out towards two new colors, two new variants in the color format. This one is red and the other one is pink. So in total we'll be having five different colors: white, gold, black, red and pink. As per the tipster is concerned, or the leak is concerned, it will be very much difficult to get the gold version on hand. Red, pink also would not be available in that much of quantity, but yes, white and black would be available the moment the launch goes live. To sum up on the iPhone X specification, iPhone X is the moniker or the name which is going to be given to the next generation, or the 10th generation anniversary edition. It is now quite confirmed. It is going to have the latest iOS 11 OS installed. It is going to come in 64, 128, 256 and 512 GB of internal memory. It's also going to have 5.8-inch OLED display. I suppose the aspect ratio is going to be 18:9. That is the standard which has been set by the leading manufacturers, and everybody is following their footprint. Also, on the camera part, it's having a dual rear camera. The front camera would be having a 3D sensing capabilities. It means that you will not be able to cheat the front camera or the facial recognition with a 2D photograph. So yes, it is going to be a much better sensor when it comes to facial recognition. When we speak about the processor, it is going to have the fastest A11 processor as compared to the earlier iPhone 7 and 7s, which was having the A10 processor. What is the difference between A10 and A11 is, A11 is not having all the processors in A11 would be running at any given point of time as compared to the A10. So there is no fusion available over here. All the processors are independent, so they can keep on running as and when the the memory or the processing part is required from the mobile phone. Also, what we have is the L-shaped lithium-ion battery. This is one of the latest invention coming in from the Apple as a company. Yes, this is the first time we'll be seeing an L-shaped battery. Most probably it would be more than 3000 to 4000 milliampere battery, or maybe more, because the screen size is much bigger. But being an OLED display screen, I think it would be sufficient enough to have a juice to, it will take more than 1 to 1.5 days to run out of battery. So yeah, this is all the leaks and the specification which has come out. We have to wait for another couple of hours till such we get the proper specification out. This is Shiv signing off today from MS Tech. Okay, if you like this video, do subscribe, hit the like button. Please comment. Your comments are very precious for me. Thank you so much. Have a good day and a good evening. Thank you.